Hello guys, Skippy Shamino here with another guide for Fishing Planet, and this time it's going to be about this dude, the tiger trout. So they introduced him in Michigan. I don't think that he was in the beta. I think that they introduced it when this was already live, because I don't think that I got this one during the beta. But I'm going to show you guys the lure, what you need to do with the lure, and what you need to do with the bobber. So I got two combos that you guys can do. I don't think there is one better than the other. It's a very rare fish. I'm now fishing, I think, from 10 a.m. It's now half past 1 p.m. and I only got two of them. So I got a trophy because there is a unique in this water. So yeah, I don't think it's that easy to get a unique, but I'm going to show you guys how you need to get it. So first of all, you need to come here to From Dawn Till Dusk. That's the old position of the unique brown trout. So it's once again, this trout you can find if you can find the brown trout. So you got the brook trout, you got the tiger trout, you got the brown trout. And most of the time they are just sitting at the same position. So here we got brown trout. So we got brook trout, so we got tiger trout too. So what you need to do is, for the guys that saw my very old video about unique brown trout, you just come here to the left on the dock. You just throw here at the back of the boat. You don't need to throw that far. I think that, if you can make 60 meters until 40, 30 meters, I think you're close enough. I think that they are sitting around that construction buoy under the water. So I don't get a trout closer than 30 meters. That was just the same in the past. So what you need to do is, and I got a snag. Yeah, okay. Just go with the speed 3. Just do a very slow stop and go. If it is trout, always take your time. So that's what you need to do. You need to use the narrow spoon 7G102 because they introduced that in Michigan. You can get the brown trout with it, probably the unique too. But the main problem is you need to go very low on your line then and on your rod too. So I think this is the jigwinger 2.7 meter. And I'm not sure what I got at the moment, but I think it's a brookie because they are so small. And I need to watch low tension. But I got the impression that the smaller the fish is, the further you can go with low tension. So, yeah, this is a brook trout. A trophy brook trout even. So, that's the position, guys. 60 to 30 meters, a narrow spoon, speed 3. And you just do a small stop and go. Okay, now we are going for the bobber position. And for the guys that fish here a lot and going around, I think there is only one position that you can get the brown trout with the bobber, and that's here at this boat on the fairy tail. So where you need to throw is 40 meters. And it was always the case from the start of Michigan, because I always try to find a solution for the fish with the bobber. But this is the only position that I found. Maybe there are more positions, but that's what I got. So of course we need to go now to the bobber setup. And what you need to do is, you just throw over here. And you can let your bobber go all the way to the left. So, if you are at 38, I even got one at 42 meters. So, they are not that short. What I always use is like the blue reflection of the boat. That is like my marker. Not the first one, but the farthest one. So, and then you just need to wait. You will see there is going to be a lot of line. But what is funny at the moment is that if the fish strikes, that he hooked himself. So he goes away and you don't need to do a lot anymore. Yesterday in the competition, in the butterfly competition, I had that so many times, it was unbelievable. So they hook themselves and that's not bad because it's I got so many times triggered in a competition that I missed the fish because I strike too late. And I was more than enough in time. So it's not bad, but I'm not sure it's intended. You never know in this game. It can be just a bug too, you know. So that's what you do all the way to the left. And I'm not sure that I'm going to get a bite. When I started this day in the best time zone, that was on 10 a.m. I had so much action right away because I didn't know there was tiger trout here. And all of a sudden I had a lot of browns. So the whole time, and then all of a sudden I had the trophy tiger trout. So I'm not sure that you can get unique here with the bobber, but the future will tell us, I think. Yeah, and there is a bite. So let's hope that I can get one. But As already said, they are so rare, it's unbelievable. But it's a nice fish. It's something in between. So let's have a look what we got. So you can have a brown trout, or you can have a tiger trout here. That's the only thing that is biting on mayflies. So let's have a look what we got now. Yeah, it's just a brown trout. So you guys know now the two positions. So now it's time to show my setup. For the time zones, I always fish in the best time. So today that was 10 a.m. until 1 p.m. and then the chart is going down. So for the setup, guys. So first of all, my bobber setup: the Phoenix 450, the Fatboy Spin 5000, the mono 0.35 millimeter. The pearl-shaped floater, the hook 2-0, and mayflies. So I tried spawn sack too, that works too, but I will show that when I go to my net, that's easier. Then for the lure setup, I think it's number 6. Jigwinner 270, de Espira ML 3500, mono 0.3 en de Narrow Spoon Purple. It works really well. You can get every trout here in this lake, so. Yep, that's how it is. So let's go to the fish keeper. And you guys see, I got 21 fish. I got a smallmouth bass. I got a lot of browns. Here is my trophy tiger trout. I got him with mayflies. So I was checking because the main problem is because they share everything, the brown trouts. I think that they even share their wives. But at some point, I went to the map and I was looking to the fish species and I saw that the tiger trout got shrimp. So preferred bait, and the brown trout don't have that. So I was thinking, oh, that has to be the bait that I need to use to get only tiger trout. Here you can see it. Yeah, what was it now? Oh, the shrimp. Yeah, the shrimp was not in the brown trout, but it was not the case because the first fish that I had on a shrimp was a brown trout. And the main problem is you get smallmouth bass with the two. So the mayflies are a lot better in my opinion. So you guys see it all mayflies all the time. So here you see the shrimps what I just said. So I got a brown trout, I got two smallmouth basses. So if you want to go purely for the tiger trout, I would not recommend it, that stuff. So here you got brown bullhead on spawn sack, but that's all the random stuff. Let's have a look. Here is the other tiger trout. So that's on the narrow spoon. You guys just saw it. So that was it for the video, guys. You can catch a lot of fish. It's a possibility that I'm not really in the best time. Maybe a sunny day is better, because in the past that was the unique brown trout day too. Maybe just same for the trophy. But you guys know how you need to get it with the bobber, with the floater, and with the lure. So, thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, give me a like. See you guys next time. I'm going to get the sturgeon in California now. So, that's probably the next video. So, see you later. Bye bye.